The bad weather in the area held off long enough tonight for racing at the Terre Haute Action Track. The USAC Sprint Cars and UMP Modifieds took to the famed half-mile dirt oval. Dave Darland won the Tony Hulman Classic. He's had some success at the Action Track. Second was Kevin Thomas Jr., followed by Brady Bacon. That does it for sports. The news. We'll be right back.